If you don't have an iPhone, you don't have a social disorder that requires you to fit in with the cool crowd. So you don't have the need to tell your friends how cool your phone could be if you could just afford a few more apps. If you don't have an iPhone, you don't have a $45 data plan, which can easily become a $300 data plan. So you don't have insufficient funds notices from your bank. And you don't feel like a sheep or a tool when you pay your monthly bill. If you don't have an iPhone, you don't have a glass ceiling that limits your options and freedoms. You don't ask yourself, what kind of app defines me as a person? And you don't have two of the world's largest corporations tracking your every movement. If you don't have an iPhone, you don't have an iPhone.